hear your tears at night, as I hear the storm howling, losing my child, taken by the tide. Nowhere to hide, I don't know. Broken bonds, broken souls. Baby, you know how it goes. Bloodstains on the phone. Hear it calling home, but there's no one home. If I'm a superhero, then where the hell did I go? When you needed me most, I was lost like a ghost. Nothing but a story told. If I'm a superhero, but fuck it, I'll keep on trying. I'm not losing my child, fighting for her life. I'm out of mind. Endless labyrinth of holes, bloody writing on the walls. Misguiding me from where you are. Don't know where you are. Tell me where you are.
Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey. I need to get the clicker to Wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it.
Oh.
Can't open this with my bare hands. Come on, Casey. No answer. David.
This is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has the horror story already gotten her? Wake should know. Flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding. Can't be opened on this side. This bridge got fixed quick.
My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
It's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening. What will happen? Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Thank you.
What are you doing? Scratch! It's close!
Stay down!
Wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
FBI!
I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself. A gun and a flashlight. How nostalgic. Presence not discriminate. The pressure in my head was unbearable. The scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever.
Casey! Look out! It's him!
Fuck. The pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again. Casey!
Casey, I'm coming!
Fuck.
Casey!
is Federal Bureau of Control. We'll take it from here.
Out cold.
Wait. This is my case.
This is no longer an FBI investigation. The case has been transferred to us.
What? This is bullshit.
Noted. We're moving the evidence and paperwork from your field office to our base of operation at the sheriff's station. Any other pieces of evidence with you? Anything relevant?
The clicker. I can't trust them with it. Nothing comes to mind.
Okay. Then your work here is done. Hey, you did well.
Wait! My partner, Agent Casey's MIA.
We'll look for
him. He's my partner, damn it!
Agent? Go home.
Careful, moving Wake. They think he's a para-utilitarian.
No. Fuck this. I was so close to getting the clicker to Wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story.